how to manually reset your motherboard's BIOS. This is one of the many solutions you can try if you've been having motherboard issues. This little guy here is the CMOS battery. This battery provides power to the part of the motherboard that handles the BIOS, which can be factory reset. To reset it, unlatch the CMOS battery and remove it for around 5 minutes. Then, return it back into the motherboard and click it into place. Restart your computer, and now your BIOS is reset.